Hola, people. We're in the airport.
Like this.
Gunnar's wearing his striped sweater. The Nikes.
Fit check.
Wait, show him your birthday present.
It's the Cuban link. You know.
Turn it around.
It's the Cuban link. That's all.
This thing spent like a lot. Like 40 grand.
Welcome to Disney Channel. Kate.
Going on the ship, yeah.
What are we doing, Mom? We gonna get a drink?
We're gonna drink.
Oh. You're acting like you've never been on a cruise before.
Welcome back to my channel. So right now, I'm on a cruise. Gunnar's here too. I'm actually using his phone because he got a new one and the quality is just A1. So we're on a cruise and like all these people have like accents and stuff. And it's just fun to like try and make up an accent because now you can. But basically it's 4 o'clock right now. We're supposed to be leaving any minute now. And I'm so excited. My mom said like the whole process of the crew doing it is super cool. And I'm just so excited to finally like go and just be in the ocean. I love the ocean so much. Yeah, I guess I'll show you what I'm wearing today. Let's see. Gunnar, you want to do an outfit of the day? I guess.
I mean, you're wearing one piece.
Okay, so this is my bathing suit. It's from Victoria's Secret. Yes, these are Ray-Bans. And this is Gunnar's. I don't know where it's from.
Target. Fab. Makes my butt look big.
You're not wearing shoes. Hello guys, good morning. Sorry for not vlogging yesterday. Yesterday was like a really weird day for me because the time change was really weird and I got like no sleep on the plane. We flew a red eye to Florida and then when we got here it was morning but it was like 3 a.m. in Vegas, so I was like out of it. So I pretty much like slept the whole day. I just had like the most beautiful view behind me. I literally love the ocean. Like this is just insane. And also we saw a dolphin yesterday. And I thought it was just so cute. Like, I don't know. Right now it's 9:30, almost 9:30. It's like 9:20 or something. And we just woke up. We've been getting ready. I have like my bathing suit on and then my outfit. Yeah, I guess I'll show you my outfit later. But I think we're just gonna chill at the pool. It's a sea day, so like there's really nothing to do but like, you know, be on the ship, obviously. So we're probably gonna go to the pool and just hang out and then maybe like go to the arcade, do some stuff like that. And then I really want to get dressed up today because I brought my makeup and I know I don't need to wear my makeup or anything, but I really want to. I haven't worn makeup in so long. Sorry, I keep looking over here. It's just so pretty. But I never get to like, you know, be around an ocean. I live in Vegas. Oh, so pretty. Okay, so this bathing suit is just like a yellow one and it's from Old Navy. This top is from Forever 21 and it was like $4 and it's like the perfect just like basic like summery tank top. And I wore my white one yesterday, if you saw that. I don't know. These shorts are from Topshop and I love them. They're honestly a little big, but I love the fit because it's just like super like laid back and casual and like boyfriendy. And then my belt is from American Eagle.
What does boyfriendy mean?
Like loose and baggy and stuff, you know, like boyfriend jeans.
Sure.
There's like a whole style of jeans called boyfriend jeans.
Like you got them from me?
Yeah, kinda. Okay. All right, your outfit of the day, go ahead. Disney.
Disney Target. Shirt from Disney. Target. Like they're supposed to be shorter, like this kind of, but they're not.
I could sit here all day, just like this. Just doing absolutely nothing but watching the ocean. So we came back to the room for my sunglasses and just to like get a couple things before we go to the pool. But we're all so tired, like this time change is like really messing with us. So now we're just chilling, watching a movie. But I'm in the balcony because I think it's gonna take every single opportunity to just come out here and just watch the ocean. And then later, I think I'm gonna film a video, like a makeup video out here with the ocean in the background, possibly at sunset, but I feel like that might make the lighting a little bit weird. So, I don't know, we'll see.
Okay, so now we are at the buffet. I don't know if you can hear me. So I just got an apple juice, pancakes, a hash brown, and I'm dipping that into mustard. And then a piece of chocolate jelly.
So now we are kind of at the pool. We're like above the pool, getting our tan on. Really hot, but like
the chairs that we have are like these ones with grilling right here. It cuts off some of our tan.
Yes, tanning is really nice because the breeze from the ocean feels really good and it's cool, but it's still like the sun is hot.
Hey, sir, you are out of the game. Give him a round of applause.
Gunner met some friends.
What's in the bag?
So we're back from the pool. We're just chilling on our balcony, my favorite place. So I'm just sitting here. I'm taking pictures of Gunner and like just Brooklyn. The ocean and stuff. And Brooklyn. His like, oh my foot. His parents' room is right there. So he's talking to his sister. I think I'm gonna go to the gym soon. I don't wanna go too early because I wanna shower right away, and then after that I wanna like start getting ready for dinner.
What do you need?
What? And like nighttime and stuff. And I put a little braid in my hair and I think it's super cute. It's super like beachy. So yeah, I'll show you guys my favorite view ever.
You're filming in selfie style?
It's so beautiful.
See the one in the sky, need to see. It calls me. No one knows how far it goes.
Talking to Gunner, and we're having a huge debate on whether or not orcas are whales or dolphins.
They're a dolphin breed. Both. They're a dolphin breed, right? But they're a whale.
They're a whale, but they're a dolphin.
Oh, they're like a breed of dolphin. I know their name is like killer whale, but I feel like that's just how like they classify because it's so big. Anyways, my dream is to not meet a dolphin, to see an orca in like wildlife, because I've seen one in SeaWorld and that's just too sad and I'm never ever going there again. Hey Gunner, how's the cruise been so far?
The cruise has been great for Gunner. Honestly, I've just been hanging out, you know. Excuse me, I like to hold the mic.
Okay, so, I don't know what time it is. I think it's like 2. Yeah, it's exactly 2. And I think we're
it's
just
only
gonna,
2?
Yeah. So I think we're gonna go sit in like an outside bar restaurant thing and either get some lunch or like they're gonna get some drinks. Something along those lines. Just enjoy the weather because this day and like our very last day are the only sea days we have. So we're trying to, you know, just relax. Chill, you know. Oh my god, look at my hands. It looks so much worse like in good light. So it's the next day. We are in Honduras, which is like, I don't know. So we're in Honduras. It's like technically Roatian is like where we are. And it's really cute from what I can see. I can't show you out of our window, but like when we went up to the buffet, you could see it. And it's like really, really cute. So we're gonna go snorkeling and go to like this private beach and just like hang out all day. And I'm so excited. Like I love just like swimming in the ocean and stuff. And I've never snorkeled before. So that's gonna be so much fun. So I put my hair in braids because I know how wild and tangly my hair gets in the ocean and I don't want that to happen. So I'll just put it in braids and then like take it out later on or something. I'll show you guys what I'm wearing once I get dressed. I'm still in my pajamas. So now I guess you can kind of see the island over there. There's another boat. And then this is what it looks like. It's so pretty.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's Kevin.
Good morning, folks.
Good
Good morning.
Have you guys snorkeled by any chance? Anyone snorkeled? We're riding with the caravan this week. Normally on the way back, anyone at the shuttle you were on, or anyone in the bus driver would stop there for a minute. You guys can come out and go ahead.
So we made it to the little, like, beach thing that we're snorkeling on.
You're walking!
And we actually already went snorkeling, but it was kind of rough, and I don't have like a waterproof camera. Now we're just walking along the beach, and it's so pretty. It's just so pretty. Like, I can't even believe that like I'm actually here. It's kind of weird. And the water is also just like so warm.
So Kate's getting her hair braided now at the beach. Here, let's look.
Yeah, her hair's nasty.
So right, clap your hands, y'all. So right, clap your hands, y'all. So right.
As long as I got you.
Yeah, Katie. Stunting.
I love them.
Stunting with the braids.
Like such an island girl.
Oh, let me see. Let me see a spin. Go ahead, baby. Oh.
Mom.
Yep. Yep.
Okay, so I just got my hair braided, as you just saw in the last clip. But I'm gonna end the vlog right here because it's been like 3 days of footage now, and I have either one more vlog or two more to come. So stay tuned for those, and I'll see you guys in like 2 seconds real time, but like a week your time. Okay, see ya, bye.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you.